Now we are discussing 10th class, 11th chapter trigonometry, example 10. Previous classes we discussed 1 to 9 examples. Now example 10. See what they given here. If sin A equal to cos B, then prove that A plus B equal to 90. Okay, so this formula we have to use here also. See solution here. First formula given that you write. Given sin A equal to cos B. Okay, sin A as is right here. Now cos B equal to, yeah, suppose here cos A there means we can write na sin 90 minus A. So cos B there means we can write sin 90 minus B. A plus B then B right. So cos A there means this one we wrote na. Like here sin 90 minus B. Now see, sin you cancel it here. A equal to 90 minus B. So A has to be right. Minus B is there na? Here they can come. Here come means minus B become plus B equal to 90. So we got A plus B equal to 90 degrees. Be true. Thank you.